Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to create this summery and chic floral nail design. Before I begin, please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and also hit the bell icon so that you get notified each time I post a new video. Now without further ado, let's begin. So we're gonna start the nail design by applying clear polish. Apply a good thick layer of the clear polish and wait till it dries. So once the clear polish has dried, we're gonna need the pink nail polish and a medium-sized dotting tool to create the floral pattern. Grab the dotting tool and apply the polish onto the dotting tool like so. And then create the floral pattern as shown. Create a dot onto your nail and glide the dotting tool as shown to create the floral pattern. I'm gonna create two more flowers in a similar manner. During the process of creating the flowers, if you've got some extra polish onto your skin, do not worry. All you need is a Q-tip dipped in nail polish remover. Then you can use this Q-tip to gently wipe the extra polish that has got onto your skin. So that's how your flowers are gonna look. Now we'll move on to the next step, wherein we'll require the gold nail polish and a smaller dotting tool. Now, using the dotting tool, create a small dot in the center of each flower as shown. The floral pattern is done. If you want, you can leave it up to here, but if you do not want too much of a negative space in your mani, then you can go ahead with the next step. It's completely optional. So in the next step, we're gonna make small leaves using the green nail polish and a small dotting tool. Just as in the previous steps, apply the green polish onto your dotting tool and create small leaves onto your nails as shown. Once you're done, your nail design is going to look somewhat like this. Repeat the same design on your other nails as well. And this is how your nails are gonna look. Finally, seal the design by applying a top coat. And there you go, your summery and cute floral nail design is ready. So that is it for today's video guys. I hope you enjoyed the nail design. If you like the video, hit on the thumbs up button. Leave your comments in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon so that you get notified each time I post. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye.